गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. सी, इन अवर प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट मल्टीपल्स एंड फैक्टर्स. सो आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड यू सम एग्जांपल्स. नाउ टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट सम एक्सरसाइज क्वेश्चंस. एक्सरसाइज 2C. See here, look at the number square given in table 2.1 and answer the following. For this you have to look the table 2.1, this one. See question number first. List the multiples of 2 between 1 and 10, both inclusive. See, you have to give, it is given here that multiples of 2 between 1 and 10. You have to write their multiples of 2. It should be between 1 and 10, and 10 is also including in this. Now see, which are the multiples of 2? See here, 2 into 1, that is 2, which is more than 1. 2 into 2, that is 4. 2 into 3, that is 6. 2 into 4, that is 8. And 2 into 5, that is 10. Okay? See, this is your first one. 2, 4, 6, 8 and 10. These are the multiples of 2 up to 10. See, question number second. We will do here. What are the multiples of 2 between 31 and 40? See now, here we have done up to 10. Now you have to do between 31 and 41. See, if you are writing 2 into 10, that is 20. Means we have to take between 31 and 41. So 20 is not in between 31 and 40. Sorry, 41 it is. So, it is not our multiple. Now, try one more. 2 into 15. Here you will get 30. It is also not in between 31 and 41. So, now try. That is 32. It comes in between 31 and 41. Now, next number. 2 into 17, that is 34. 2 into 18, that is 36. 2 into 19, that is 38. 2 into 20, that is 40. And 2 into 21, that is 42. But you have to write up to 31 and 41. So, it is more than 41. So, it will not be there. So, you write up to 40. So, your answer is 32, 34, 36, 38 and 40. Okay. See, question number 3. See, what are the multiples of 2 between 81 and 91? Same as it is, just you have to multiply and find the answer. Multiples of 2 between 81 and 91. See, if we multiply 2, you have to find the number in which you will get the multiple between 81 and 91. See, if you multiply 2 into 40, that is 80. That is less than 81. So, it will not be there. Now, try 41. It will 82. 2 into 42, that is 84. 2 into 43, that is 86. 2 into 44, that is 88. 2 into 45, that is 90. And you have to write in between 81 and 91. So, your answer is 82, 84, 86, 88 and 90. Now see question number D. How many even numbers are there between 1 and 10? B. How many even numbers are there between 1 and 10? Even numbers you know? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, there is so many up to infinite. See now. How many up to where he is asking? Up to 1 and 10, in between 1 and 10. So 2, 4, 6, 8 and 10. 10 also you have to include here. How many numbers are there? See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many even numbers are there? 5 in between 1 and 10. Now E. How many even numbers are there between 1 and 20? Now see, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12 14 16 18 and 20. 20 also you must include. 2 4 6 8 10 12 14 16 18 and 20. See, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 and 10. So how many are there? 10. Now see question number E. How many even numbers are there? Sorry, this is completed. F we will do now. What do you notice about the unit digit of even number? See, unit digit of even number means, unit digit means 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. What do you understand by this? That these all digits are divisible by, these are divisible by 2. Now see, what do you notice about the unit digit of odd numbers? See, odd numbers means, unit digit of odd number means they are not divisible by 2, means none of them are, none of these are divisible by 2. Now see question number H and I, that is your homework. See, there you have to see the table 2.1, and by seeing this table you can complete these questions very easily, H and I. Now see, we will start second question. What are the factors of the following? A. 12. Which are the factors of this? 1 into 12, 2 into 6, 3 into 4, 4 into 3, and 5, 6, 6 into 2, now 12 into 1. So which are the factors? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. See, if for finding factors you have to first multiply these numbers. Just try inside that 1 into 12 or 12, 6 into 2, that is 12, that is also 12, 3 into 4, that is also 12. Your answer must be 12. You have to multiply any number, but your answer must be 12. Now see question number B. 25. Which are the factors here? 1 into 25, that is 25. In 2, it is, you know, it is odd number. So, with 2, we cannot multiply it. 3 also will not be there. 4, no. 5 into 5, that is 25. And 25 into 1, that is 25. So, which are the factors here? 1, 5 and 25. Okay. Now see, question C, D, E, F, G, H, that is your homework. And filling the blanks, that is also your homework. No need to write filling the blanks in notebook. Question number 4 also you can do in your homework. Write the multiples of the following between 55. See, first of all, you have to open this table and try to do all the questions. All questions are very easy if you are studying this table. Okay, complete your homework. Thank you.